Greetings and salutations, gamers. This is Sylvetellin coming to you live on 4/24/2022. Today we're going to be playing Loose Ends Extermination on Icarus. This is where we're going to go up against the giant, Scorpion, and try to take it out today. We have one day to do it. We're going to be doing it on normal difficulty. So if we fail, we get screwed. So we got to be very careful about that. So anyways, with that being said, I'm currently looking at all the new stuff that they added to the game. They got a workshop repair kit here we can buy, which is pretty awesome. So this way we can repair our gear and stuff that gets damaged from the workshop. And let's see, that's one of the new things. Go through and see if there's other stuff. They have new armors. Wow, a melee set. A mining set. That is actually pretty sweet. Ooh, I love this. That's pretty darn sweet. Oh, man. New armors. Awesome. So they got a hunter armor set. Wow, this is actually really good. Man, I'm so tempted to want to buy it. Do I have enough to even buy it? Let's see, 900? Oh, I still have to get this. Oh. No, you don't. I want to get it. This is actually pretty good for Hunter. Wow, nice. So anyways, new sets of armor. Repair kit thing added in. Few new things here and there. But it looks all pretty cool, though, that they've been putting some nice stuff in. Two new backpacks, it looks like. Shotgun ammo capacity and reload speed for shotguns and shotgun damage. And plus 12 suit inventory slots. The shotgun one, I'm not impressed with. If it was for, like, all guns, like an all gun, didn't matter if it was shotguns, rifles, pistols, that would have been an awesome backpack. But a shotgun backpack, excuse me, I don't see anybody really using shotguns. We should try them, but I don't think they're any good. Yeah, it's not worth it. It should have been all guns. That would have been much, much better. Oh, well, two new things. Nearby allies have carry capacity increased. That is actually really nice for a miner. Nearby allies, quicker healing from bacterial infections. That is actually pretty decent right there. I like the highlight and the speed, definitely. But I mean, having that, if you're a person who does medications, healing, cooking, that works really good. And then allies have carrying capacity increased. That's good for traveling, definitely. Wow. Yeah, it's probably an extra 5 to 10 pounds. I'm betting it's 5 kg. It's not much, but at least it's something better. Doesn't look like they added anything else to here other than the armor kit, the two new backpacks, the new armor tree classification here, which I definitely will be getting the hunter and miner sets. For each of my classes, that's going to be really nice. All right, let's see. Since we're doing this, we're going up against Scorpion. We have limited time. Definitely going to bring in my... do we need to take in the heat? We're going to be in a hot area. Does this one give me heat? So we're going to go with the heat resist pack. Oh, wrong one. So that's the armor set. We're going to take the carry weight pack. definitely be gathering materials. We're gonna need the water and air. We're gonna take highlights, movement speed, or highlight creatures. Highlight creatures is always beneficial. Cause I got one suit slot. I like the highlight thing. Yeah, that suit gives me one slot, but it's the heat resistance that I'm after. Because I hate getting hot in the desert. Let's see here. We'll take our new pickaxe. We'll take our MC knife. And take the bow. Take some arrows. Alright, last two slots. We can go for any of these three items. Which one do we need the most? I believe the furnace, because we're going to go tech, right? Do we need the fireplace or no? Oh, I forgot the hatchet. Yeah, get the hatchet. Yeah, I saw that. And I was like, oh, shoot. So the furnace is what we want, right? That way we don't have to build the stupid thing. That look good? All right, good. New prospect. Loose ends, extermination. We have 24 hours to complete this or die.
The Lagos units put up a contract. If you're looking for a payday,
we can do it in insurance mode, but we believe we can do it in normal mode. So we're gonna do it in normal mode
before it does any more damage. So check your map and get going.
All right, got everything I need. Confirm loadout, and here we go. We're going to hit this ground running so hard, so fast, it's going to make our heads spin like something out of Exorcist. Minus the puking and the scary theme music behind that. If anybody remembers the old Exorcist movie, oh, such a classic. That scene where the little Carol's head spins around and starts throwing up and all that. I laughed so hard when I was so young. I saw that at the age of 6, and I couldn't stop laughing when I saw that. Because seeing how my sister reacted to it, who was younger than me, by a year younger, wow. I thought it was funny. The only thing that kind of tripped me out was the Pool of the Dead, where they jumped into the water at the end, and there's all these bodies everywhere. Now, that actually scared me, because later on, we found out they actually used real cadavers for that scene. Not fake, it was all real. Just an FYI. You could tell, like, fake from real back then, most of the time.
Unit may be UDA, but 4 light years from Earth, they decide what flies and what dies out here. They need you to find this thing and any of its friends, then put it in the ground, because they're stuck until you do. Recent sights on your map. Good luck.
So we gotta come down here. Waiting for you to get in. Get the base up. Want me to travel to the location for the box first? Go down here? Or get the base up here? Alright, so heading down to build a base. Heading to the nearest water source right now. There we go. Keep this 3x3, one story. Don't waste time on building too much. I don't think we're gonna stone this base. Area where there is no way to pick stuff. Wow, I can't pick anything. You gotta be kidding me. As if we can pick any thing worthwhile. Jesus. Same here. Had to go to the other side of the river just to be able to pick stuff. Don't tell me they have this stupid picking bug again. Had me run all the way back that way. Gotcha. Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna go right to where my thing is. It looks okay over here. Yeah, I'm able to pick stuff easily here. Okay, I'm gonna build a base right over here. I guess the water area is a little laggy. Alright, at least I got the stuff that I need to build. Alright, let's see. 3x3. So, or a 4x4. 4x4? I mean, a 2x2? Or a 3x3? Or actually a 2x3, that will work. Got it. I destroyed the stump with a falling tree. Hate how uneven this terrain is here. Let's see here. This looks better. Where did that go? cave right there where your blue is? Gotcha. And I'll start killing some animals here to get some stuff up. Darn it. Saw it and I didn't pull the trigger fast enough. Want me to put the mining thing down for you to smelt while you're there? There you go, there's stuff in there for you. Yeah, go ahead and get it in there. I'll work on getting a fireplace going and some other stuff. I'm gonna hunt real quick. Get some air. I'm surprised there's hardly any animals out right now. In the Osh. Double ass. Okay, I'll get the food going too as quickly as I can. Follow that one. Bacon. Bacon, 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 bacon. Ah, bear. Avoid that. Darn it. Yeah, there's a bear nearby, so be careful. We need a fire pit, working on crafting bench, and getting a drying rack built right now. Oh, you got the crafting bench? Okay, cool. Just about to make it. I have a fireplace too. Excuse me, I gotta get in. You're blocking the door. Okay, thanks. Nope, that doesn't work on that. The fireplace down over here in the corner for now. Okay. We need to make that. I can craft that, but I need some wood. I'll get some wood real quick. Ah, drats. So we're gonna have to make a repair hammer. Okay, got enough to make it. Do we need a textile bench? No. We can build an actual fireplace. You want me to do that? Oh, you already got it. Cool. Something to climb up there. Hearing a bear nearby. Okay, use the oxygen I have. Throw the rest of the oxygen in here. Okay, got a bow, we got all that, so we need an anvil, some iron, so let's go ahead and get this stuff in here. Done building for now. Let's go get some hunting done. Got some bacon. Dry gaming. That should be enough. You're working on oxygen. I'll go after game. Let me know if you need me to grab anything. Let me know if you need me to grab anything while I'm out here. Looking for sulfur? There's some sulfur in the area that I'm in. Saved by a little tree. Saved by a small tree. Just shot it in the head. Got a bear on me. Okay, I got all the arrows out of them. Barely. Looks like I got 3 extra arrows. You want them? I'll grab this sulfur over here. All right, what do you want me to focus on making the next crafting bench while you do the mining? All right. Yeah, we got to delegate tasks to since you're more of the farming type on your build, I'll let you do the mining and I'll do the crafting of building what we need. In each addition, step up. The tech increases. I think we got enough here for that. Good. Could you make a couple boxes before you go, so we can throw stuff into that? Okay. So we need a rain reservoir. Making that real quick. Okay. So that's our last thing. We don't. Do you want me to build you a smithy over the? Oh, or you can if you need an extra one. But I don't think we're gonna need to. Actually, 2 of them over there per each would actually work, but good. That way you can just throw in all the metal and copper and have it smelt while you get everything else. All right, cool. Thanks. Oh, I made one of those. Made another oxidite. Okay. I'll just dismantle this one for the resources. Oh, great. Sound. There we go. Alright, throw my oxygen tank in. Make sure you fill up your oxygen tank. Thank you for the boxes. Here's a fireplace if you need it for the cave. It's on the ground. Okay, we'll take all the bone out. Throw it in here. And all the sticks as well. Okay, so we need iron ore. Kind of getting the most normal use stuff. Go get the ore that you got smelting. Definitely gonna need this. Looks like we're done here. I'm gonna pull out the smelter. I'll take whatever you got back. Or do you want me to leave the smelter? Oh yeah, I'll leave the smelter here for you to use it. Want me to build another smelter at base so that way we have one at base and one with you at all times? You can take that one with you as you go to the caves. Leather and sticks. Got the anvil made, which is good. Alright, I need sticks. And when you get back to base, can you make some sticks? I gotta get that talent. Oh, wow. That was the... That's where that went. I have some wood here for you to take for your smelter. Alright, there we go. I just only need like 200 sticks, that's all about all I need here. Thank you. Titanium ore, iron ore. Iron ore can go into here. We have that there. Let's see. Bench, 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 bench. 120 iron nails and epoxy. All right. Do you think it would be wise to upgrade the outer shell to at least stone for the sides and roof? Or should we just skip stone? Need more iron ingots. Another nine. We have eight here. Heading over to pick up the ingots from your base. Did you get all the did you get all the iron? I grabbed all what you have cooked. I was asking, should we bother going stone on the outside to ensure we don't have to deal with weather conditions? Checking with you first. I'll get the next bench down and we'll get the stone going. Rope here. Sickle, damn it. Should be good enough. There we go. What do we need? the stone. 120 nails. And... and what? 12 rope. Clip right into a piece. All right. Hide out. Take some wood. Okay. Need a little more wood, it looks like. And here we go. Banging up our base again. Awesome. We really like to fall on our base. Yeah, this has been happening a lot. Alright, there we go. Should be more than enough. And then we need stone, like crazy. Alright. This is where Lucky Strike becomes so useful. No, I don't. This is my gun character, remember? Specialized in guns. Only my farmer has the lucky crit. Pretty much on everything. Yeah, I'll have this done in a minute or two. There we go. So I need nails. Okay, so no next bench. What does that need? Next bench. We're going fabricator, right? Oh, we need to do the concrete stuff first. So we need the concrete mixer. So 50 wood. Concrete mixtures first, 40 stone. Rope and nails. First, the building to get done. How many do we have? Three. 12, right? 12 and 9. Alright, good. We got enough to do that. Then I need to make a upgrade hammer. So I'll need stone, stick, and I think fiber. Yep. Everything's coming along nicely. The base will be stoned up here in a moment. Well, I got the rest of this. Go ahead and head on to the next mine and keep mining. Do you need me to make you? Oh yeah, we need to make some steel. We gotta have some charcoal and some ignits here so we can start making the steel bloom. You need a steel pickaxe? Yeah, we don't have the ability to make steel yet. I can make an iron, but that's about it. I'm working on the cement mixer right now. So, 8 iron nail for that. And I believe how much? 20 steel ingots, nate rope. Got it. Do you have a sickle that I can use by chance? Actually, if there's bone, I can make one. You have a bone sickle? Yeah. Can you put that on the bench for me? We just don't have any bone right now to make it. I'm gonna be pretty much nabbing all that stuff in a little bit here. Right, cement mixer is done. Then concrete furnace. Do you want to take the concrete furnace with you, or do you want to keep it here? Actually, this is going to be for the rare materials, so we keep it here. You can go ahead and take the furnace here in a little bit when I'm done with the concrete. I'll let you know when I'm done. That way you can have two furnaces going and taking care of everything for the easy side of stuff. Gonna need tree sap, stone, and silica. I gotta make that stick to wood shit. Damn. It's gonna take a little bit to get that. Yeah, just throw them in the box here. Silica. That. That I will kill. know we're gonna need a lot of sulfur, so I'm gonna grab that as I see it. I'm going after silica and sulfur right now, but mainly silica. Okay, cool. Just throw them in the mixer. And then head out to the next mine. Make sure you grab the smelter with you. Try to get as much bone as I can too, so that makes it easier on making epoxy. Dare turn your back on me, wolf. Okay, let's see. Silica. Nothing there. Nothing over here. There's two wolves around me right now. Damn, couldn't get all the arrows. At least we got proficient at dodging damn bears. Jesus. Hate those little bastards. Okay. Silica. Where are you? Ah, there we go. Nice. Looks like two notes. Can't believe the bear came running from a long distance to eat the carcass of the bison that I just killed. Like, what? It just came charging. Didn't see me, it just smelt the dead kill. It was like, oh yeah, I'm the juggernaut. No, you got bowed to death. He thought he was the thuggernaut. He didn't know we were prepared. He was not prepared. He didn't know the way. Heading back to base. There it is. There. Thought you could hide from me by sleeping? That doesn't work. I don't have T-Rex vision. That's more than enough. There's some yeast right there. I didn't pick the yeast nearby the base. It's right against the hillside over here. I'll harvest it with a sickle when I get one. That, maybe stick, and I think some wood, right? Yeah, a little wood. Bone sickle, here we come. And we can throw in that there. That. All right, and let's see, where are we at? Okay. The hide here. All right, so that leaves us with what? The concrete furnace. We're going to need 12 ignits, 8 rope. Epoxy. Oh, nice. It looks like he got a lucky strike. That should be good enough. All right, so we only need 20 cementing to finish up the concrete furnace. All right, I'll start focusing on the next project, which is getting the biofuel container going. All right, so we need 20 ingots. Eight copper. Twelve concrete and 20 steel screws. Okay. So that'll be for the next project there. Then we're gonna need. Not gonna need that just yet. So we don't have to worry about that. Are we gonna be going for single shot rifles, or are we gonna go for the multi shots? Because if we're gonna go multi shots, we're gonna definitely need to get mining real hard and fast here. Just keep mining. Someone has to keep mining 24/7 as we do this. Okay, so then hit every n hit. What are we hitting on node wise? Do we clear it out? Pulling up the map. Where are we on Icarus? We are in D7. So we got one node here. Wow, three, four hexes away for the nearest one there, and then two to our north, three to our north. Okay, so most of them are going to be north of us in D6, C6, and B6, C5, D5, and E5, and F5, and G5. Be a lot of small stuff. We're currently dealing with a tier 2. So the next mining one is going to be up here. Next mining one is going to be located right here. Okay, you can take this furnace now. I'll put it on a crafting bench for you. Or if you want me to help with mining, then I'll just take that one with wherever I go. need a pickaxe, yeah. Need to get that done first. Mine's pretty low. I'll need one for making some steel screws. I'm gonna be going through that like crazy, so. I'll make a steel. Do you have the ability to make cheaper steel pickaxes and make them better? Or are they just basic for you? You make a basic. Alright, gotcha. See here, to make this we need 12 concrete, and we got the steel screws. Thank you so much for the steel screws. So let's see here. We're gonna need fabricator. But first, we're gonna need a bench to make a. I forgot to replace the wood out. I noticed that. Now we're stormproof. Okay, I'll leave that there. A little bit of time to make that. We don't have the gold for that yet, but we do need a bench to make wood, make it easier on us, so you don't always have to do it. So 120 copper nail. Rope. down, get some. You didn't want to take the extra smelter with you? So you get both the copper and iron done at the same time? Okay, gotcha. More wood. Well, at least we beat the bad showers by quite a bit. We're already up to almost building the fabricator in under 2 hours. It's pretty damn good. I think that's the fastest we've done that. Back to base. So are you going up to my redcon mark where I gave it to you? Okay, cool. Basically at the point where I can actually head over and help you mine stuff. Yeah. grabbing some extra stuff, refilling my thing, and heading out to another location. I have enough food, so I'm fine. Take the fireplace that's in here just in case I need to cook food. Then I'll pick up this one here. We got sticks being made in the wood thing. And I will need to craft a steel pickaxe of my own. Epoxy back in the bowl. There. Drop in. Yeah, I should be fine. Okay, so that looks like everything I need. And how am I doing on that? Good enough. Alright, so I need to go to where for the next... So we're going to have to hit up these mines super fast and super hard. So C6 would be... from the center down there. The axe? No, I didn't. Damn it. Don't you hate that? Take that axe, throw that there. If I need to build a different type of axe there, that's fine. I'm not going to waste precious resources. I'll make a stone axe if I have to chop anything down. Seriously? But I will take as much bacon as I can. I'll go left on the map and you go right. How's that sound? You realize you're going to need a lot of iron anyways. But the, other stuff is what we need most of. If we have to, we can take bow and arrow and kill the dang thing. Is the next closest cave to you? here. It'll be just straight north of you, in D5. It'll be up along against the cliffs. It'll be, if you have your mouse in the middle right of the D5 line, go about a inch down, and then to your an inch left. It'll be kind of like just around here. I'll put it up on the map. So in D5. So it'll be right about here. So mark it, please. Yeah. Seriously? My arrow was stopped by what? Thanks. And I marked yours. That should help you out. I'm trying to get there as quickly as I can. It is. Ooh. Out wolf to wolfed. All right, let's get some. Probably need some rocks here in a minute. Sticks and fiber. It's amazing what you can do with stone. This one. Because it still works even if it breaks. hate losing those arrows. Yeah, there's a lot of copper in here. Okay, put down this here. Down this. That start cooking. I'll throw those in there and then just drop that. That keep the bones, throw it in there. Stone, I don't care about. Throw it in there? Yes, I can. Cool. That makes that easier. Nah, I got enough arrows right now. When I need arrows, I'll get them made. I can make plus damage arrows too now. Just clear out the cave with the steel axe. And I mean, just don't leave anything behind. We just don't want to come back to these caves. It'll be a waste of time. McQueer, how's it going, man? Getting some platinum here, at least. Since we're in a hurry, we don't need to make platinum pickaxes. We can put that directly towards making what we need for the better guns. Even if we have to go in with the single shotguns, at least we'll have guns. I agree. Let's shoot for at least one hunting gun, if at the worst. At best, too. Then we're going to have to take the fabricator and repair stuff with us. So that we can repair during the fight. Keep the boss busy with one person, repair with the other. Yeah, I found a lot of titanium platinum ore in this one. Oh, we found some gold in this one. This is a one-day thing, so we need to get this done tonight. So we're rushing our tech as hard as we can. And we're up against a scorpion boss. It's a good thing that I have the bullet... bonus for crafting bullets and making guns cheaper, I believe, too. That's funny. That is pretty funny shit. That's pretty funny. Wow. At least I got a good sense of humor. Did I get everything? Almost. Made me work for this one. Got it. that is the last of it all in this cave. Looks like we're good. Let's see. We got a lot of bacon. Got more bacon cooking, and I don't care about the rest of this. I can take that back to base, though. Don't care about the wood or anything in there, so let's go ahead and pull this up. Oh, wow, I'm going to be over KG anyway, so take all. Drop that. Alright, so got everything out of there. Good. Sure, we got that as well. We're going to need that. Since I'm already overweight, might as well just take the overweight hammer. Base is right there. Make it to... No, I'm not going to be able to make it. I gotta wait. Man, what annoying timing that is. Gotta wait. Well, technically, this does kind of feel like Minecraft. We do have to get a lot of materials to build what we need. It just really sucks that it takes a lot of time just to go from one place to another sometimes. They really need to give us the ability to really book it with vehicles in this game. Even a basic, like, bicycle or a trike or something with a little trailer attachment that you can do at tier 2. Like a cart. Sticker bush. So what have you been up to? Been playing some more MechWarrior games with your friends? Or are you just dealing with your hobbies? Yeah, that's one of the big dominant games out there right now. Indeed. For the worst part of the storm to pass. Well, it is a good thing we did get the base put in stone. This is our first severe storm that we're getting. trees falling down all around me. You could just hear them. Dang. Nature, you're vicious. We need some more oxide? Alright. I can't pick up any at all because I'm mass inventory full. I'm kind of running through a storm back to base right now. I love this mining axe. It gives me a better run speed while overweight. Well worth the cost of it. I know, especially with your build with mining, it's really nice. Really makes you book ass. Almost as fast as a player without being overweight. And with a player that has no weight carry capability, this really helps. Alright, that mine is clear where I was at. I was thinking we'd probably just take down the scorpion boss with fire arrows and poison arrows. And regular arrows. Take a lot of work, but we can kill it. Well, let's see how far we can get into our tech. If we can get rifles, then that'll be probably the best course of action. Even if they're single-shot rifles, better than nothing. A bear. Need to avoid that. I still haven't figured out the weak point on a scorpion yet. These things are armored up quite to hell and back, so to speak. I'm seeing the shared XP going off, so that means I'm close to base, and I can see the fire now. Well, I don't think it's directly to the head. I think it's to the eyes. You have to shoot the eyes, not the head, because the head is armored. I've shot the head before on scorpions, and it doesn't do... It just basically does normal damage. There are times when I shot it off from on the side and hit, I think, the eye, and it did the crit damage. Alright, so let's see here. Drop in that stuff. There we go. I have to actually throw this down so we can keep the iron and copper going. Platinum ore, titanium ore, aluminum ore, and gold ore. All smelting now. I brought back the smelter here. So go ahead and start using that for the iron and copper. Alright, there we go. Throw it in the right spot. Got more coal for you. Let's see what we've got. We've got gold ore going. Alright, I'm heading off to do the next mine on my rotation. Do you want me to take the my little thing? My smelter with me? Oh yeah, definitely I'll need the smelter in the B6 cave, plus maybe even a large box to go with me. T3 cave. Okay, large box. I'll need definitely wood. Where's wood? Oh, gotta go farm some wood then. Navigator up and going ASAP. Where is it? Where is the box? There it is. Medium crate. Take that plus 200. Yeah, that should be more than enough there. Are you still using my smelter? Okay, where is it? You got it on you? How many bases you make? Something from a horror game? We've made a lot of bases. This is one we're working on currently. Where did you put it? Okay, gotcha. Take some of this metal out and start with the copper. We'll just start with the copper smelting, and then we'll add in more metal when we need it. Machining bench? Okay, thanks. Alright, I'll see you in a little bit. I'm gonna go to that T3 cave. And where was that again? Oh, center bottom, B6. A self pack mule. Yeah, that's kind of what I feel like sometimes in this game. There's a lot of stuff you gotta grind for. Alright, sweet. You're pretty much almost done building the fabricator, aren't you? I should have this mined out and back within 30 minutes to an hour. Got some really good stamina food to get there fast. make sure you have some extra steel ignits in the anvil so we can repair our steel anvils when we get back. Pickaxes. I don't think we're going to go anything for past steel for gathering equipment because we need it mainly for the rifles. I haven't taken a single hit of damage from anything yet so far. What resources are we still in need of, by the way? Gold and copper still? Nice. All right. So what do we need for the rifles?